All right, kids, today is the final day of Santa's virtual workshop. Day 5, and we've got a great craft to finish out on. It's a tissue paper ornament. So take a look in your craft bag. There should be only one day's worth of crafts left. You're gonna have your blank template for the ornaments. You'll have a bag of tissue paper. And then just like before with the gnome craft that we did, you'll have a little brush and some glue. All right, so you've got your template, you've got your brush and your glue, and then most importantly, we've got our small to medium pieces of tissue paper. Go ahead, dig into that bag here. We can take out our tissue paper. So what we're gonna do with these pieces is we're gonna take each small piece and crumple it up, kinda like this. This part might take a while, guys. We got a lot of pieces of tissue paper, and you wanna crumple up each one of them one by one. So you can see I've got my pile here. I've got some red, whites, and greens, all of my crumpled up tissue paper. This is the point where you're gonna want to grab your brush and your glue. We're gonna be using this bottom ornament right here. That's the one I'm gonna glue today. You'll probably want to do this in small sections. Take your glue and spread it over a small section of your chosen ornament. I'll do mine right here on this outside edge. Now I'm going to start mine with reds. So you're just going to take your crumpled up tissue paper. I can already see I like mine a little bit smaller rather than bigger. That way I can get more fit in on there. And just stick that on the glue. I'll make sure I've got enough reds for this section, and then we'll see how it looks. Okay, perfect. So now that we've got our red section done, I think I'm gonna do some white in the middle and then finish out with a green on the other side to make a nice, perfect pattern. So we'll dip back into the glue, a little bit more for this middle section. Now let's put my white tissue paper here to make a little strip in the middle. And we'll finish out with some greens. All right, put that last green one on there. I think I'm all done with mine. This is the best part about this craft is it's gonna give your chance to be creative. You can see mine has some green, red, and white. This is what the final product can or could look like. Yours does not have to look like this. You can do whatever pattern you like. Well, kids, now that this tissue paper craft ornament is all done, that's gonna wrap up day 5 of Santa's workshop. I hope you guys had a ton of fun putting these crafts together. I know I did. Thank you so much for coming, and happy holidays.